am post-presidency Barack Obama. I'm just chilling in Hawaii, drinking Mai Tais, writing memoirs, and hoping Trump doesn't destroy my legacy.
Nobody knows I'm gay.
It's just not right for you. And you can tell me if I'm wrong, but I see it in your face when you tell me it's the one that you want. And now you're spending all your time in this wrong situation, and every time you want it to stop. I know I can treat you better than he can, and it